How to destroy objects in Unreal Engine 5. Go to the Fracture Selection mode. Go to Generate and click New. Save the new asset. Select any fracture method. Select the number of pieces you want. Click Fracture. Go to the Actor Properties and reduce the damage threshold. Press Play and watch it work. You can activate destruction using different methods.